And we're gonna put some filter so it when it boils.
Okay.
What do you think what happened? What do you think? Should we ask she or must I tell what
happened?
Ah. May I take a pan of milk and put it on the fire there?
So what did you do? You have a pan of milk.
Pan of milk, it must boil.
Yes.
When it boils, we put some vinegar at it.
So you add some vinegar.
Vinegar.
Okay, and you boil it.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Poor milk, what will happen here?
You may pick another pan. Everybody?
Yes, take another pen. Then we have four pens. Okay, four pens with milk. Okay.
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 Shall we put the vinegar on them? Shall we put the vinegar on them?
All of them.
But different quantities. Different quantities of vinegar.
In one you do 1 spoon, in other 2 spoons, and other 3, and other 4, you can see what happens.
So the reaction varies according to quantity of vinegar, right?
Yes,
okay.
Indeed.
It's
Some of you may put vinegar on it.
Vinegar.
On that one, do 1 spoon.
One spoon.
Yes.
Some
stir it.
Stir it. Yes. Some other may go here. Put a spoon.
Different spoon, huh?
Yeah. Put 2 spoons in there.
Two spoons.
Yes. So one can stir it.
Karıştırsana iyice.
This is mine.
Yeah, yeah. First spoon in that.
Okay.
Oh. It's four. Just like cheese, huh?
Just like cheese.
You like cheese?
No, kind of.
Yes,
kind of. 3 spoons and I do this one with 4 spoons. One.
Are you such a fool?
3, 4.
How much milk is there in each?
500 milliliters.
Okay, half of
that.
Just like cheese.
Just like this?
Yeah.
You may put on fire. You know the cream cheese?
Yes.
This the dish you make like this.
It's not really good. What about salt? Can we add salt maybe?
Okay.
Salt.
Okay. Okay, 1 moment. So what we see here, with 1 spoon, nothing happens.
Yes.
With 2 spoons, we have this.
Yes.
And with 4 spoons, It goes. It becomes like this.
Yeah.
So, see the difference?
Yes.
The more, the better.
The more, the better.
Yes.
The more vinegar, the more precipitation of the protein.
The faster you get.
Okay, now what is this? Protein or fat? This white substance, what is this?
Protein or fat.
What is this? Protein or fat?
Yes.
What is this?
This is fat, I think.
No, it's protein.
It's protein.
Because of the protein are negative atoms. You can say atoms
negative charge.
Negative charge,
yes.
And when you put acid on it, acid is positive.
Hmm.
And with two combined, you get a negative.
It's a kind of reflection. Huh?
Yeah, a reflection and a neutral thing.
A new substance, huh?
A new substance, yes.
Hocam sizinkine gnol, benimki de kind of process of making cheese.
Cheese, cream cheese.
Cream cheese, yeah.
They use this for. But then you do this and you let it 24 hours
in a fridge.
In a fridge, and then you can.
You can serve.
Yes, this is it.
This is
this can is
the your own cheese.
Your own cheese.
Pure protein.
I put it there.
This one.
And I'm sorry for number one.
Yeah.
There is still almost nothing. Almost nothing.
Okay, thank you.
Also, vinegar isn't enough.
Yeah, I think.